Florida Governor Jared Polis has tested positive for COVID. His office saying that he's feeling fine, will continue to do his duties from home until he is no longer contagious.